I had a realization today. It was a great realization, actually. Basically, I worked 13 out of 14 straight days. When I was doing that, I was working out too. So my body would be really tired, but I had so much things filled with my day, and that it gave me, like, you know, a really great feeling. Then I went on vacation for a couple days, 5 or 6 to be exact. And on like the first 3-4 days, I didn't exercise. I went to a wedding. It was really great. I had the greatest time. But then on the 5th day, I just was feeling down for no reason. Like, I was sitting on the couch, you know, I talked to my girlfriend. I'm like, let's just go ride bikes or something. And it was amazing to me. And I realized that something chemically in my brain, like, was shutting down. So for me, like, exercise, it gives me this crazy buzz. And when I stopped doing it after like 5 days, it hurts. And I don't feel excited or, you know, all these crazy things going on in my mind. So it's just a realization I had. I don't know if you have the same realization. But if you're feeling down in the day, make a trip, give yourself something to do. Definitely exercise, run a couple miles or swim in the ocean. Do whatever you gotta do. And if that doesn't work, make love, baby. Make passionate love.